Christopher Trot Nixon was born in 1974, has been playing baseball since he could pick up a bat. He played 12 years in the major leagues for three different teams. He's best known for his play with the Boston Red Sox, where he was a fixture in right field for 10 seasons. His hustle and intensity made him one of the most popular players in Boston. At New Hanover High School here in Wilmington, Trot was a two-sport star athlete, excelling in both football and baseball. He was Gatorade Player of the Year in both. As a senior, he was named North Carolina Baseball Player of the Year and Baseball America's High School Player of the Year. Trot led his team to a state 4A title with a .512 batting average, 12 home runs, and a state record 56 RBI. In football, Trot broke school passing records held by Sonny Jurgensen and Roman Gabriel, and won a scholarship to play quarterback at North Carolina State. He gave up football after being selected by the Red Sox in the first round of the 1993 Major League Baseball draft. Trot's first full season with the Red Sox came in 1999. He had a career best year in 2003 when he batted .306 with 24 doubles and 28 home runs. In Game 3 of the American League Division Series that season, Trot was called from the bench as a pinch hitter in the bottom of the 11th inning. With the Red Sox facing elimination, Trot lined a two-run homer over the center field wall for a 3-1 Boston victory over the Oakland A's. In the deciding game of the 2004 World Series, Trot hit a two-out, two-run double off the right field wall at Busch Stadium in St. Louis in the top of the third inning, giving Boston a 3-0 lead. Those runs proved to be the difference as the Red Sox swept the Cardinals for the team's first World Series title in 86 years. Trot endeared himself to the Red Sox fans through his unwavering dedication to his teammates and was the inspiration for the expression "dirt dogs," used to describe a player that is considered a scrapper. Nixon also played with the Cleveland Indians and the New York Mets before retiring in 2009. Trot and his wife, Catherine, live in Wilmington with their sons, Chase and Luke. Trot coaches both their Little League teams. He currently serves as co-host for The Fifth Quarter, a football highlight show for WWAY, and is a popular Christian sports event speaker. Trot is well known for giving back to his community. The Greater Wilmington Sports Hall of Fame proudly inducts Christopher Trot Nixon.